We're here at the ABC Kids Expo, and I'm here with Mark from Baby Trend, who has designed the new Inertia infant car seat. Can you tell us a little bit about it?
Sure. Infant car seats, particularly carriers with bases, are designed to protect kids in crashes. To protect a child in a crash, the best way to do that is to have the seat back very upright. Unfortunately, that's not the best thing for a child's comfort, or even for their health for that matter. Their heads can slump over, they can have difficulty breathing if they're too upright.
I know how many times I've looked in the rearview mirror and saw my daughter's head. And it worries you as a new mom.
Yes, it does. The inertia car seat was designed to allow the child to be much more reclined in day-to-day travel.
Looks much more comfortable.
Particularly small infants. Put them in a proper position for their comfort and their health. But then, in the event of a crash, the car seat responds to the crash forces and will move to a more upright angle, which is better for the distribution of the crash forces.
Wow, so that happens automatically when the car hits an object, right?
Happens automatically as the car stops. The inertia, which is the force that wants to make the mass keep moving in one direction, what we've done is designed a mechanism that
to allow it a little bit.
Redirects that energy and changes the angle of the seat back.
That's amazing. I've never seen anything like that.
It's the only one of its kind.
The only one. Aren't you proud?
Yes, I am.
Yes, I'm proud too. I love it.
Now not only does the seat provide that function, it can also be installed at a more upright angle for older children. There's an recline adjustment mechanism in the back, but they will still benefit from some of the controlled motion, only less of it because they've started off more.
Oh, that's nice. So once the baby's kind of wanting to look around and be upright a little bit more, you can put them there. Ah,
right.
And how many pounds does this go up to?
This seat will go up to 32 pounds, 32 inches.
Wow.
Which is about an 18-month-old child's average stature.
That's awesome.
Which is probably the most that mom's going to want to carry around.
Yeah, once they get to that weight, you really don't want to be lugging them in and out.
That's right. Now, the other side benefit to this design is the mechanism by which it installs on latch in vehicles makes for a lightning-fast installation.
Well, that's what we want.
I can show it to you.
That's what we want. So how easy is this to install?
Well, I'll show you. There's the base as it comes out of the box. Line it up with the latch anchors. Click. Click. Done.
That's it? Wow. That was 3 seconds, maybe?
Rock solid.
Wow. That is really rock solid. And honestly, as a mom, that's saving time, saving energy. That's the number one important factor. Well, obviously, baby safety is number one. This is number two important factor.
There you go.
Well, thank you so much. Now, where and when are we going to be able to buy this?
This seat will first be available at Toys R Us, Babies R Us in first part of the year, then we'll be rolling it out to other customers.
So 2013.
Right.
Okay.
Yeah,
and what kind of a price point are we looking at?
I believe the retail set at $179.
$179. That's incredibly affordable for the safety of baby and their health and their comfort. That's nothing.
Very good.
Nothing. Thank you so much for talking with us and showing us your product, and congratulations.